嘞。
Keep that leg down. Keep that leg down. No,
Frank. Good dog.
Go back. Okay, now here, see, now if I am downing, what type of contraction my quadriceps is going? Eccentric contraction. If a patient is having, while they are getting stepped down, bearing weight on the affected side, if he is having any pain, if he is having any pain like this, then it is a patellofemoral syndrome. Generally, patient will complain. Patellofemoral, vale. If it is a patellofemoral syndrome, patient will have a pain while they staring down. When stepping down, he will have, or any flat surface walking down, he will have pain. That is because of eccentric contraction of quadriceps. So this is what step test. Step test. If this is the affected leg, if I am downing, so I may have an pain. Okay? So this is what step test to check the eccentric contraction of quadriceps. If any pain or apprehension, that's in patellofemoral syndrome. Okay? Next, after this, you have to check for muscle length assessment. What are all the muscles you have to check? Flexor, abductors, adductors, hamstrings, calf muscles, and flexor hallucis longus. Okay? You have to check for abductor tightness, or if there is an adductor tightness, or if there is any hamstring tightness, or if there is any TA tightness. Okay? Or flexor hallucis longus. What do you mean by flexor hallucis longus? Flexor hallucis means what? Flexion of big toe. If there is any tightness of flexion of big toe, this muscle over here, medial side, if there is any tightness, or if there is any tightness of tendoaculus, any tightness of hamstring, any tightness of abductor or adductor, may also lead to an patellofemoral syndrome. So you have to check for the length of all these muscles. How will you check for hamstring length? How will you check hamstring length? Show me how you check hamstrings.
In this position, flexion of the knee.
Flexion of the knee.
Knee and the hip.
Very good.
And the long term for more hip flexion. Flexion.
How will you check now length? Hands. What do you have to do it from here? That's enough. Wait. Come side. Off.